Whenever I tell people that I'm a cheerleader, I wait for their answer. Because normally it's like a, what? You do what? I don't think girls have to explain themselves when they say they're a cheerleader, but guys do.
If I did quit cheerleading, I really don't know what I would do without it.